Hello everyone, have you ever encountered this situation? The speed of video streaming is very fast, but when switching to the App Store, the software download speed is very slow and takes several hours. I have several different solutions and fixes. Please be sure to watch this video, because the last solution works in 95% of cases. Let's take a look at how to do it. Method 1. Network setting. First, we need to make sure that there is no problem with the Wi-Fi or cellular network. Open an app at random and verify whether it is a network problem. Okay, you can see that the network is normal here, but the download is still very slow, or it can't be downloaded at all. We can go to the settings. Navigate to Wi-Fi. Click the information icon next to the Wi-Fi network. Click Set DNS. Select Manual. Usually, there will be an automatically configured DNS server IP address under Wi-Fi. If not, you can enter it yourself. Finally, we can also check whether the VPN is turned on, which will also cause the App Store download speed to slow down. Method 2, content and privacy restriction. In addition to this, we can go to the settings page and open the screen time section. Then, we will open content and privacy restrictions and select the allowed apps and features option. You will see a list of allowed apps. Make sure that each app in the list is allowed or enabled. Method 3, sign out and sign back into your Apple ID. Generally speaking, signing out and signing back into your Apple ID account will work wonders. Open settings on your iPhone and tap your username at the top. Scroll down to the bottom of the page and find the sign out option. After tapping it, it will prompt you to enter your password. Entering your password, sign back into your account. If you still have problems, it may be a system problem, and we can use professional tools to fix it. Method 4, use UltFone iOS system repair to repair system problems. No data loss? UltFone is a tool that specializes in repairing various iOS system problems. It can repair more than 150 iOS system problems and supports locked iOS and iPhone models. The operation is simple and efficient. To use the UltFone repair tool, we first need to connect the iPhone to the computer and put it in recovery mode. Boom, press the volume up, volume down, and then press and hold the power button until the screen displays the connect to iTunes or computer icon. Then open the UltFone software and click start repair. Select standard repair to keep the data and download the corresponding firmware as prompted. Wait patiently for a while. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair, and the software will automatically repair all problems with the iPhone. During the repair process, your iPhone will automatically restart. The completion of the restart also means that the UltFone repair is complete. Now, let's go to the App Store to see if the problem is solved. This is all about iPhone, unable to download apps in the App Store. I hope this video is helpful to you. Remember to like and subscribe to support us. If you encounter other problems, please leave a message in the comment area. See you next time.